these barber students were tested. They were asked if they knew how long 3 inches were, because there's this myth about barbers that they tend to cut more of the client's hair than they're asked to. So they checked if these barbers got the picture.
Wait a minute.
The third guy's guess was quite accurate, because he went just a little over 3. However, this girl didn't get the point and did this.
You can't look at it.
You can't look.
Which one of them would you trust to cut your hair?